गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज ईसा इतर असुमय विद्यालय किला पार्टी स्टैंडर्ड 8 सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश चैप्टर नंबर 2 द सुनामी। सुनामी सुनामी तो बच्चों आपने सुना ही होगा कि सुनामी क्या होता है। व्हाट इज योर सुनामी? ओके, बिफोर यू रीड Look at the map of the Andaman and Nicobar Islands given here. Here is Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Here is map. See the map. First of all, Andaman and Nicobar Islands. First of all, North Andaman, second middle, third one Lower Andaman. Port Blair, Andaman Sea, Little Andaman, Andaman Islands. Let us discuss to students, आपने SS में Nicobar Islands के बारे में पढ़ा ही होगा। Do you know what is Islands? Indian Oceans, Car, Nicobar, Nicobar Islands. Teresa, Nonkorvi, Little Nicobar, Great Nicobar. Now read the sentence below. We write the incorrect ones after correcting the mistakes. Culture is in Iceland. Culture is in Iceland. It is part of the Andaman group of Islands. Nicobar is an island. It's in Nicobar group. Culture is and Nicobar are more than 100 miles apart. Scale of the map is given. The Andaman and the Nicobar Islands are to the west of India. The Nicobar Islands are the north of the Andaman Islands. Tsunami is a very large and powerful wave. Caused by earthquakes under the sea. Do you know what is earthquakes? On 26 December 2004, a tsunami in Thailand and parts of India such as the Andaman and Nicobar Islands. 26 December 2004 scope. सुनामी कहाँ पे हुआ था? इन थाईलैंड पार्ट्स ऑफ इंडिया, इंडिया का ही वो एक पार्ट है, एंड द तमिलनाडु कोस्ट। हियर आर सम स्टोरीज ऑफ करेज एंड सर्वाइवर्स। यहाँ पे कितनी स्टोरी जो यहाँ पे कहाँ पे अर्थक्वेक हुआ था उसकी स्टोरी यहाँ पे इवेंट दिया है। वाइल्ड एनिमल सेंस दैट अ सुनामी वॉज कमिंग, सम स्टोरीज सजेस्ट दैट दे डिड। यहाँ पे एक पिक्चर दिया गया, हियर सीन इन द पिक्चर कि सुनामी सुनामी में क्या होता है। दिस स्टोरीज आर ऑल फ्रॉम द अंडमान एंड निकोबार आर्चिप्लेगो। इन ग्योस वॉज द मैनेजर ऑफ कोऑपरेटिव सोसाइटी इन कछाल, हिज वाइफ वॉक अप इन 6 AM। स्टोरी में क्या है कि दिस लेसन रिकाउंट्स अ फ्यू स्टोरीज ऑफ ब्रेवरी एंड इंटेलिजेंस व्हेन द सुनामी हिट इन द अंडमान्स। द फर्स्ट स्टोरी इज अबाउट इग्नेशियस द मैनेजर ऑफ कोऑपरेटिव सोसाइटी इन कछाल। ही वॉज वोकन अप बाय हिज वाइफ एट 6 AM। इग्नेशियस केयरफुली टूक हिज टेलीविजन of its table and put it down the ground so that it would not fall and break. Then the family rushed out the house. क्या होता है कि when the family rushed out of the house, when the earth stopped striking, the sea started rising, the waves washed away and the children. When the tremors stopped, they saw the sea rising. In the chaos and confusion, two of his children caught fault of the hands of their mothers, fathers and mothers, brother and rushed in the opposite direction. He never saw them again. His wife was also swept away. Only the three other children who came with him were saved. क्या हुआ उस दिन? The wave washed away his two children and in-laws, but the three other children were saved because they were with them. Sanjeev was a policeman serving in the Kachal in Iceland of the Nicobar group of islands. He somehow managed to save himself, his wife and his baby daughter from the waves. But then he heard cries for help from the wife, John, the guest house cook. Sanjeev jumped into the waves to rescue her, but they were both swept away. क्या था? संजीव वॉज अ पोलिशमैन. ही मैनेज टू सेव हिमसेल्फ, हिज वाइफ एंड डॉटर फ्रॉम द वेव्स. बट सून ही हियर क्राइज फॉर हेल्प फ्रॉम द वाइफ ऑफ जॉन द गेस्ट कुक. ही जंप इन टू द वॉटर एंड टू रेस्क्यू हर, बट बॉथ वेर वॉश्ड अवे. 13-year-old मेघना वॉज स्वेप्ट अवे along with her parents and 77 other people. She spent 2 days floating in the sea, holding on to a wooden rod. 11 times she saw relief helicopters overhead, but did not see her. She was brought to the shore by a whale and was found walking on the seashore in a daze. क्या हुआ? 13-year-old मेघना कितने ईयर की थी? 13-year-old मेघना वॉज कैरिड अवे अलॉन्ग विथ हर पेरेंट्स एंड 77 अदर पीपल. सी हेल्ड ऑन टू वुडन डोर टू डेज. 11 टाइम्स द रिलीफ हेलीकॉप्टर्स फ्लू ओवर हेड, बट दे कुडन स्पॉट. हाउ एवर सी वॉज ब्रॉट टू द शोर लास्ट बाय अ वेव. When the tremors came early in the morning, the family was sleeping. Alma's father saw the sea waiting ship. He understood that the water would come, rushing back the great force. He woke everyone and tried to rush them to a safer place. क्या हुआ उस दिन? कि जावेद was 10 years old. Student of convent school in Port Blair. Her family had gone to another island to celebrate Christmas. Alma's father saw sea waves receding in the morning. They understand that the waves would come back with force. Alma's mother and aunt stood clinging to the leaves of a coconut tree, calling out her. He waves uprooted the tree and they too were washed away. Alma's wet log of wood floating, she climbed onto it, then she fainted. When she woke, she was in a hospital in Kamurta. From there she was brought to Port Blair. The little girl does not want to talk about the incident with anyone. She still traumatized. क्या हुआ? बट हर फादर एंड ग्रैंड फादर वॉज स्वेप्ट अवे बाय ग्रैंड वेव. हर मदर एंड वेर वॉश्ड अवे. अलमास क्लाइम ऑन टू लॉक. सी लेटर फाउंड हर सेल्फ इन अ हॉस्पिटल. हियर इज अ फर्स्ट पार्ट इज स्टॉप एंड देन सेकंड पार्ट. सेकंड पार्ट इज स्टार्ट एंड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कॉम्प्रिहेंशन चेक. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ट्रू एंड फॉल्स. स्टूडेंट आई राइट अ नोटबुक क्वेश्चन आंसर एंड देन सेंड यू ए पीडीएफ एंड यू विल write down the notebook and read the question answer. Okay, and second part, next lecture में देखेंगे. Thank you.